Hi, my name is Brian. I'm a business analyst with a regional hospital system here in Seattle, Washington. I work in information technology. I've served in a variety of roles working in healthcare over the past 20 years, including regulatory compliance, management, and information technology. My primary reason for learning Arabic is travel. I'm going to be traveling to the UAE, and I really hope to travel to some other Arabic-speaking countries in the future as well. One of the things that I think that's happened with Arabic Studio is that my expectations have been exceeded in every way. I feel like I've really learned a lot more in a short period of time than I would have with self-study or any other course of instruction. The video presentations and the written material work seamlessly together. When you complement that with actually getting personalized individual attention through the Skype-enabled lessons that Saqib gives, you can really pace yourself, get answers to questions, and get some feedback on how you're doing in a way that you wouldn't if you just had a self-study course, for example. I think that Saqib really does a great job embracing technology, and it comes through in the Arabic Studio experience. It's easy to book lessons online. There's an online flashcard system that you can put on your computer or smartphone, so you can literally drill verbs and vocabulary and different exercises while you're commuting on a bus, waiting in line, and so forth. I think one of the things that makes the course so effective for me is that all the material complements each other. So there's each way of learning for a student is really reinforced in some different way. And that really comes through because you retain more information and you're able to use it as you go from lesson to lesson. I really recommend Arabic Studio to anybody. I've already recommended it to some colleagues who will be looking for jobs in Arabic-speaking countries, and I would do so without reserve for anybody who really wants a first-rate experience. I'm having a great time with it.